The podcast was created as part of the Run for Your Life project, funded by the U.S. Department of Education, Underground Railroad Educational and Cultural Program.